everyone! Almost all gymnasts and athletes have their own mascots that help them in the days of the competitions. Someone with the help of little things sets themselves up for the victory. Someone repeats certain things before an important start, so that everything goes smoothly and luck smiles. Someone does not believe in science but still adheres to a certain schedule before the important days. I'm sure that you have special things that you do to get what you want. In this video, I'll talk about what the best gymnasts do or did before going out on the carpet, how they set themselves up for the victory, and what helped them apart from hard trainings. Well, in order not to miss interesting videos, be sure to subscribe to the channel, and here you will find many entertaining things. Alina Kabaeva, Olympic champion, believed in science and always left the carpet with her left foot. After Alina told about her sign in one of the interviews, many gymnasts began to observe this sign in the hope that since it helps Alina Kabaeva to perform well, it will also be able to help them. Irina Chashina, who is a world and European champion, as well as the Olympic silver medalist, had a very strange and unusual sign. She believed that before the competitions, it is impossible to sew and cut her nails. Another silver medalist of the Olympic Games, this time in Atlanta in 1996, is Jana Batyrshina. She had several signs that helped her to compete with dignity. Jana went onto the carpet all the time with only one leg. And also she had a plush snowman with whom she had a whole ride. Before each start, Jana sat next to him, spoke, kissed, and then baptized. After that, she was the last one to leave the room, closed the door, and baptized it. Lesana Tyasheva had a difficult fate in sports. Lesan did not have any special ritual during the competitions. However, one appeared while she was in the hospital after another leg surgery. From the hospital window, she saw a rainbow, which became for her a symbol that everything would be fine. Mom told her that when she was born in heaven, there was also a rainbow. So such an unusual and rare natural phenomenon became a sign for Lesan, not only in sports, but also in an everyday life, that everything would be fine and luck would smile at her. Evgenia Kanaeva, who is a two-time Olympic champion, was more skeptical of signs. Over time, her attitude to omens changed, and in some interviews she said that she did not believe in them at all. And in some, to share the fact that in one of the competitions she put a white suit and performed well, the next day she decided to wear a red one and did not perform as well. The next day, referring to the faith in signs, she put on white again and performed very well. So believe it or not, but signs apparently exist even for those who do not particularly believe in them. Ulyana Danskova, Olympic champion in group exercises in 2012, says to herself that she is terribly superstitious. Ulyana had a huge number of signs. One of the most interesting was an elastic band for hair. For 4 years, Ulyana braided her hair with one particular red rubber band, and only after the Olympics she lost her. Ulyana even joked about the fact that her gum has completed its mission and retired. In the team that won the Olympics in 2012, it was an omen before going out to the carpet to look at a specially placed bottle of mineral water in the locker room when everyone was already dressed. In this way, the girls were tuned to the victory. Olga Kapranova, who is a participant of the Olympic Games, believed that on the day of the competition, it was necessary to get out of the bed with a certain foot and leave with a certain foot on the carpet. And on another interesting sign of Ola, when she left to the room, and another very interesting sign of Ola is when she left the room for the competition, she never left trash behind her. And on the eve of the competition, she went to bed with all of her apparatus, so it was calmer for Ola to perform. Generally, many gymnasts have plush animals which they take to the competitions and believe that they will help them. Gymnasts had such talismans in the past. For example, two-time Olympic champion Natalia Lavrova and more modern gymnasts, for example, Averina sisters. Also, many gymnasts believe that you should be kind to your apparatus. Talk to them, kiss, ask for help, and generally communicate with them as a part of the team. There is a sign that you cannot go up to the podium to the first place through the second or third place. You must immediately get on the floor in order to take the first place again at the next start. Many gymnasts believe that before the start you cannot take pictures, only afterwards, so you don't ruin them. And you cannot give your apparatus to other people on the day of the competition. Write in the comments about your signs and omens, not necessarily in the sports, but maybe these are simple signs that bring you good luck, you know, on the daily basis. Well, and if you know any signs of the particular athlete, please write down them in the comments. Well, that's all for me. Remember that I love you all. See you in the next video. And for now, goodbye. The video was translated and dubbed by Alexandra Sinitsa.